Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
They've always brought us luck.
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me?
Let me go.
You're a tourist. You've got no idea. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean this place has secrets?
Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me.
Cozy, huh? Yeah. A little something I prepared earlier.
I thought you weren't allowed anything like that up here.
Security here's a joke.
Oh, Jesus.
It'll put hairs in your chest. Is it true? Did someone send you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers?
Yes.
What about your mum? I heard she died here. Open it.
Where did you see it?
It wasn't me. The girl who drew it, she died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
Nosebleeds?
Yeah, I can. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on.
See that? A symbol on the bottom.
It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future.
The girls got sick.
They had fits, seizures. And then they died.
You think they're doing something like that here?
I know how it sounds. But check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something. Hey. You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money?
By trading futures.
I'm tired. Are you tired?
And look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Give us space. Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
I've had it since I was a little girl. But I left it at home when I came here.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. It looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
with me. Now.
Bedside table. Look for anything that seems weird, out of place.
How is this helping?
We're investigating. Investigating is helping. Could be you in there. Or me.
Them in my sleep, pink petals falling.
Just like Anna. It's okay.
Going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on then, kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? They'll be close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
saw her.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after her. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane!
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
He made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away.
There's another world beneath Delthy House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Let's try and get some sleep. Be safe here, I promise you.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
It's okay. Just try and get some sleep. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
I'm going with you.
Let me check it out first. If it's safe, I'll come back for you. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess. There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job. I'm here because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together. Find anything? What is it?
My mother.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen. Come on.
Visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. Together we can save her.
Show me how.
It's you. It's been you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me?
I get here?
With this. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Yeah. That is something I prepared earlier.
My father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
You see them in my sleep? Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think he burned in that lamp, Erica? What do you think it did to you? Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. in there. The medallion. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm. We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time. Takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please. Let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! With Green. She's here. She told me everything.
Erica. Lee Green is dead. She died years ago. You have to stop this. You have to put the gun down. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. That door.
Your mother. She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun. That you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God.
I know what I saw. I know it's real.
There's something wrong with you. Poison. Poison in your mind. It's been there a very long time. Is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.